Good morning, Joanne. So thank you very much for your email. I would like to tell you that if you ferment the cabbage without sugar, as the question asking that if you adding brown sugar or molasses will create the leaks of invite most unknown bacteria, and it is much harmful for us to use the liquid of cabbage enzyme in cleaning. This is the question that very dangerous, because if you don't put the sugar in the cabbage and you let the water ferment with the protein, carbohydrate, fat with the water, it will digesting more nitrogen in the air, which is make the air more heavy and create nitrous oxide. That means in your house you have more fungus, more bacteria. Because when the climate is heavy, you create more microbes. Because in our country, in Asia, we have more moisture. If you don't put the sugar in to let the fermenting create the carbon dioxide oxygen to delete the humid out and let the air a little bit light, you have more heat in the air. As the forestry, you never put the sugar in, especially the tropical forest. When you get into the forest, which you had many leaves fermented there for a long time, before the rain, you get moist, you get heat, that create the fire as Indonesian tropical forest. Then you need to learn, don't go back to the theory to burn yourself in the house. Okay, this is dangerous if you don't put the sugar. A person who asking you, she never learned chemistry, she never know environmental at all, should let she come here and learn about how to take care of the environmental. Don't create the heat in the house. Okay? The second, that the sugar will create more carbon dioxide to harm the earth. This is a question with nonsense. Because the earth in tropical zone, we need carbon dioxide because we are moisturized. We are heavy because we have a lot of fermenting by the nature itself. Without sugar, that's why our forest had a fire easily, because before the rain, the fermenting there without the sugar put it in is a lot of ammonia. When you have a lot of ammonia, you have many oxide, it will become a nitrous oxide. A nitrous oxide is create all the oxide become oxide. Any heavy metal become oxide. Then the air there very hot. When the heat is come to the fire, that means the forest will be burned. And if you don't put the sugar and you advertise the people to do it, the climate more hot and you create hurricane and tornado. You have to discuss, this is a big topic with that lady. Okay? Thank you very much.